Alright, so that's done. There's a little bit of condensation in there, but I've got most of it out, so there's a little bit of water there, but hopefully that will just eventually go, but it probably won't, just a contained unit. There you go. Thank you for YouTube and the colleague who lent me the tools to do this. So please like, comment, subscribe, and I'll see you in another video. Bye bye.